It was a grand screening of actors Sonu Sood, Tamanna Bhatia and Prabhu Deva's starrer Tutak Tutak Tutia on Thursday in Mumbai. This screening was attended by celebrities like Anand L. Roy, Sonu Sood, Tamanna Bhatia, Prabhu Deva, Neetu N. Chandra, Ravi Kishan, Gurmeet Chaudhary with wife Devbina Banerjee and Ajaz Khan among others. While the film is getting good response from the audience, celebrities like Ritesh Deshmukh, Farah Khan, Swetha Pandit took to their microblogging site Twitter to praise the film and also wish the team for their film. Check out the reactions here. Swetha Pandit: an absolute delight watching Tutak Tutak Tutia. What a fun thriller. Congrats Sonu Sood, Tamanna Bhatia, Prabhu Deva. Isha Gupta: all the best for today's release, Tutak Tutak Tutia, Sonu Sood, Prabhu Deva, Tamanna Bhatia. Farah Khan: today is a day of congratulations. First to my friend Sonu Sood, whose first production Tutak Tutak Tutia releases. What a journey, go watch it guys. Directed by A.L. Vijay, the film is a horror comedy which will see Tamanna Bhatia in a double role.